I am off for God alone. While I nodded near the napping, suddenly there came a tapping, as of someone gently rapping, rapping at my chamber door. To some visitor I muttered, tapping at my chamber door. Only this and nothing more. I distinctly I remember, it was in the bleak December, and each shepherd dying ember brought its ghost upon the floor. Eagerly I wished tomorrow, many I had sought to borrow. From my books of ceased of sorrow, sorrow for the lost and known, for the rare and radiant maiden whom the angel named the Lord, nameless here forever. And here I flung the shutter, when with many a flirt and flutter, in there stepped a stately raven of the saintly days of yore. Not the least obeisance made he, not a minute stopped or stayed, but with mind of lord or lady, perched above my chamber door, perched upon a bust of palace, just above my chamber door, perched and sat and nothing. This ebony bird beguiling my sad fancy into smiling, by the grave and stern decorum of the countenance it wore. Though thy crest be shorn and shaven, thou I said art sure no craven, ghastly grim and ancient raven, wandering from the nightly shore. Tell me what thy lordly name is on the night's Plutonian shore.